The Deputy Election Commissioner Sudhir Tripathi, who is on a 3-day visit to Nagaland, held a meeting with the Chief Electoral Officer of Nagaland, J. Alam, IAS, and his officials at the Office Chamber of CEO Nagaland on 27 January.